Hello everyone! In this video we show how you can control your TV via the ThinQ app on your mobile device. To control the TV via the ThinQ app, the TV must be connected to the same local network as your mobile device. To add your TV to the ThinQ app, open the ThinQ app on your mobile device. Select the Add button and then select TV. The ThinQ app searches for available devices on the network. Select your TV. Enter the number as displayed on the TV. The ThinQ app will ask to link the LG ThinQ account to the TV. When you select Skip, you can always do this later in the Settings menu. If you select Link, the account which is used in the ThinQ app will be sent to the TV and will be used in the TV home dashboard to control ThinQ IoT devices. The TV is now added to the ThinQ app. Depending on the type and model of your mobile device, the device will also be available on the TV home dashboard to access mobile content. Select the TV to see all the controls. These controls are similar to the controls on the LG Magic Remote. For example, you can select the TV input. You can change the sound volume or change the TV program. If you swipe here, you can use the number keys, access more actions, or open the TV programs list. Here you can move the pointer and use the scroll function. Or you can use the arrow buttons and the OK button. Press here to go back. You can switch the TV off or switch the TV on. To switch the TV on, Bluetooth must be enabled on your mobile device. And on the TV, the option Turn on via Bluetooth must be switched on. You can find this option in the All Settings menu. Connection, Mobile Connection Management, TV on with mobile. You can find more details in the description of this video. Press here to go to the settings. Here you can change the name of the TV as it appears in the ThinQ app. Or you can move the TV to another home or room. With Link ThinQ account, you can send the ThinQ account used in your ThinQ app to the TV. Then your ThinQ account will be used in the TV home dashboard to control ThinQ IoT devices. With the setting Mobile Content Permission, you can approve or disapprove permission to access mobile content via the TV home dashboard. With controller settings, you can switch on or off the controller settings in the notification menu. This setting is only available on Android devices. To delete the TV from the ThinQ app, go to Settings and select Delete Product. The TV is now deleted from the ThinQ app and the mobile device is no longer connected to the TV. This is how you can control the TV via the ThinQ app. For more help, contact your local LG help desk.